What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be going over the Orbel Pink Crush. I do not have the bow arms with it. My friend gave me this. She actually left it over here at my house. It has a loop for your hand to pull back. Basic trigger, just like the Fire Strike, but the Fire Strike's a little bit better, I think. This is my dog. So say hi to the camera. Hi, camera. That feel good? Let's go to the firing range. How you doing tonight? Okay, we're back. We're going to be shooting that panda. One dart. And I totally missed it. I like got the top of it. That's what it should sound like. It has a tactical rail. Shoots, you know, pretty decent. I mean, for this type of blaster, it does. Oh yeah, I'm gonna shoot it again. Blindfold! I hit it. Pium. Pium, 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 pium. Good spin. Down the pew, tell me you did. Well, there's not much to say about this bastard standard pistol. Basically just a Fire Strike reskin, so yeah, it's a single thing, pull it back, and fire, there's only one tactical round, and I don't know what this loop's for, maybe you can like stick a dart there. It's way too big, it won't fit. Well, if you try to put it in, it'll fall. So, like, especially when you're running, you're like, where's my dart, bruh? Sorry. Hey, my little friend, he's gonna be getting shot. See how accurate this thing is. I didn't hit the action figure. Are you okay, iPad? Are you hurt? Yeah. Oh, what's that for? Oh, it's to connect the bow arms. So that's pretty much all I want to say about this pretty much all I have to say about this blaster. I mean, it's a pretty basic pistol type of blaster. You just, you know, shoot it and, like, pull it back and, like, it's normal. It's just a really normal base blaster. And it's a Rebel blaster. So it's decent. It's decent. Yeah, but it does not work out for me. So, yeah. I will see you on the next video. Goodbye!